regardless of what I think, and this is not trying to evade your answer in any way, I'm sure the General Assembly will act on it one way or the other in the next session. We've had this matter up in every legislative session in recent times, and I'm sure that due to the increased discussion of the matter, the interest is being manifested, that they will probably consider it again.
Do you see a change in the trend, Governor, for
electoral
one way or the other?
It is my feeling that there's some increase in the public sentiment in support of it. I believe, however, that the support runs along the line of a general statewide referendum rather than a local referendum only. But this is just an opinion that I have. Of course, you must bear in mind that you're hearing at the present time mostly from the proponents of that issue. I can assure you that there are many opponents, and they'll be rather vocal and numerous when the time comes for the action to be taken.